And that's every single abnormality done. Now all that's left is two realizations. Hard to think about. But yeah. I'm not even gonna go over the other decks. This is the only one that matters. Smoking Pipe is used because we need a double block card that's zero cost and restores light, and that's the only one. Therefore, it gets used without Puffy Bruin out of necessity. As well, the dodge dice does come in handy. Here's the passives. Kizuna to get two dice power on all block dice, because, they're dying. Keeping in Stride to keep us alive. Immediate repairs to give us a second life, basically. And your shield is obvious. Yeah, we rely on attention and focus and gaze of others, which just make it so easy to do. Because you deal insane amount of stagger damage then with block dice. And yeah, that's it. Peace.